One, two, it's over.
Okay, now that we've had it out in the ring, can you agree not to message me anymore?
What are you talking about? I don't think I've ever messaged you.
Right, fine. Then can your anonymous burner accounts stop messaging me?
I don't have anonymous burner accounts. You were the one messaging me and asking me all those questions.
No, I wasn't.
Let me guess. You got a bunch of random messages from an account who wouldn't leave you alone, and when you told them to stop, they said they'd meet you in the ring before Raw?
Pretty much. I traveled all the way here just to make it stop.
I did think it was weird for you to mess with me after I helped you on NXT 2.0. Looks like we both got played.
Great. So that match brought us no closer to getting this person to knock it off. Hey, did they ask you what your favorite smell is?
No.
Great. So that was just me. Well, let me know if you find out who it is. I want to take this person out.
Same. And I will.
That's it. Ring it.
Well, that was fun. Honestly, I'm glad we got the chance to hang out. Even if it took you harassing me to make it happen.
Oh, no.
It's okay. I get it. I can get a little overexcited sometimes myself and take things too far. Although, asking my favorite way to prepare potatoes was just weird. But next time you have questions, just send me one big list and I'll get to them when I get a chance.
I didn't send you those questions, Fanny. She did it again. Both got duped.
What? You aren't the one who won't leave me alone? Oh, come on. I left my brother's wedding to come down here and end this. I didn't even get to do the chicken dance. And that's the best part.
We need to figure out who's doing this. Send me everything they sent you. There's gotta be a clue in there somewhere.
I will. But don't judge my answers. I was very honest. Too honest.
On second thought, read them again and tell me if you can pick up on anything.
Will do.
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, Elle.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
This superstar looks ready to make a statement.
It's WWE's biggest fan turned superstar, Mei Li Fan.
And her partner, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Maylee Fanny Fan.
Maylee Fan has been working night and day to be like the superstar she's looked up to since she was a kid.
Night and day, huh? Maybe lack of sleep explains that crazy look in her eye.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Here comes Toxic Attraction, perhaps the most dominant tag team in NXT history.
Well, certainly the most arrogant tag team in NXT history.
And Gigi Dolan and JC Jane, Toxic Attraction!
Dolan and Jane, Toxic Attraction, one of the few teams to hold NXT women's tag titles on multiple occasions.
Yeah, they're never shy about telling people about it either.
Oh, Saxton, you should be happy that two women who look like this would ever even talk to you.
JC Jane, Gigi Dolan, two women at the top of their game.
Two great competitors on their own, but together they are dominating the women's tag team division.
And we're underway with this tag team tornado match stemming from some social media duplicity.
I don't know why everyone has to make such a big deal out of a harmless online prank.
That was unreasonable deception. I'm just glad I've never been catfished.
You have, Saxton. You don't have a long-lost cousin. You've been sending your banking info to me.
Seriously?
Is it on? And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Bang and screw. That'll tear your knee up. Knife edge chop.
Stomp to the leg. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
My goodness.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
She returns the favor there.
Show her opponent what she's got.
And that definitely made solid impact. Uh-oh! Dark man!
They've got their opponent's arm, dropping the knee for more punishment.
Oh, strike! Watch out!
Kicks.
unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Arm system, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
She got the shoulders down, and she kicks out right away.
She is still in this fight.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Shoulders up before two.
This battle rages on.
Uh-oh, we know what's next. Look at Mailey. The lights are on.
Here's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Kick right in the face.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Back into the ring. Face first. Let's go behind.
Up across the shoulders. Dolan is absolutely laid out.
For the win. Two. Look at this. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to wonder.
Single leg takedown. Could be looking for the single leg Boston Crab.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be two, tap time.
This trying to break the submission, and she does.
The crowd looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
Yanking the leg back as far as it'll go into the single leg Boston Crab.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Nice go behind, up across the shoulders. Round the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, wow, look at this incredible effort.
Might have been winning performance, and what a win.
Here are your winners, Elle and Mailey Fan.
What a victory here tonight in this dramatic tag team match.
The way these women executed maneuvers, they must know each other inside and out.